Pepz. We got UNKF. Top shelf. Check me out, man. It was back in the day. Now it's time I address the current situation in my life. I swear on it's fucking insane. From juggling thoughts in my brain to watching the one thing I love sitting suffering pain. Grime, something I'll love to my grave. I neglected you mad, but hope that we could catch up right now. There is so much to say. When the past 12 months think I've been so mad. Pushed out everyone that was ever there for me. In the war zone with my own thoughts again. Even though my own mum say she was scared of me. And that cut me so fucking deep, cause she's been my best friend, my mum and my dad. Alive when I said I had nobody. From day one she's been there and had my back. And I know you never forget or let go of things that I let come out my mouth in a rage. But I put this on my son's life. I will make it up to you in every possible way. 6 months I ain't spoke to my sister. She knows why, no need to mention the facts. Wish she'd address all this fuckery so I could just get it out of my head and relax. It's mad, no one really knows the truth in this. Hard to think how it's got this far. Because real talk, if it weren't for my son I would have put one straight from my top. He's calm and I know that everyone thinks, yeah, my ex chick, right, she might have done me that dirt. But you can't see behind closed doors, so you don't know about all the things I did to deserve it. And karma, yeah, she got me good. I'm like that, there I'm man enough to admit. Just don't do wrong by George, cause I'll kill you both. Man, he's the only reason I live. And dad, here's my chance to apologize. My number's still the same if you wanna try. But my apology, it won't mean shit now if I ain't hearing the same from the other side. We know that we both done wrong. We handle situations the exact same way. By the time that I dropped this bar, that it would've been a whole damn year to the day. And I wish I could've told the truth, but what's done is done. Like, really, what else can I say? It's time we forgive and forget. It's not like I'm the only one that's ever made a mistake. Look, this ain't for the fans, because in all honesty, I wrote this for myself. Like, nowadays nobody talks, so nobody knows that I'm going through hell. See, I've got love for my real ones, yeah, a couple fake ones I've lost that I don't want back. So you only need real ones around me if I ever get my life on track. It's mad, life's on track. And everything is right where I want it to be. Now everyone around me is happy, cause like real talk, that's all they ever wanted to see. Young love in my head doing backflips, and then life trips a kidding. Like, are you kidding? Truth is I weren't ready for this dad shit, cause I spent half my life with my own dad missing. He was there in body but weren't there in his mind. Now it has gotten to the point I don't care if he dies, cause I remember the time he would stare in my eyes and put hands on me when I feared for my life. And that time he hit my mum, cause she ordered the wrong rice for the Chinese. When I heard her put hands on my ex, but this hypocrite comes to come try preach. Now I told myself that I weren't gonna be him. Slowly walked down that same old path, and I swear it's the last time I mention this div, cause you're probably bored with the same old bars. I just can't sit back and watch everybody act like he ain't the one that tore the family apart. You have got 3 kids, not one can you say you've actually shown love with your hand in your heart. Remember the day that my sister was born, thought to myself how mad will it be when she grows up to be the age it was then. I'll be a grown man, yeah, about 23, and that's me now. See, it's mad that I've seen her 3 times in the past 9 years. Still, he tried to blame her mum, but come to think of it now, she got the right idea. Come, my daddy's the devil. He must be. Don't speak to 2/3 of his own family. And when all this shit kicked off, you had the cheek to say, don't know why I'm so angry, like, think to yourself. Trying to act like the rage came out of thin air. God knows I would have turned out if he'd been there. With bullshit aside, I just need to get things clear. You're not my dad. You don't deserve that name. Call when my life turned mad. You'd never hurt my pain. You left it to mum. How does it feel that you were dead to your son now? Come round, trust how things will go different. Name a time and a place, I swear that man I'll be there in an instant. Said to my sister, I'll tell her come meet me. And he tried writing me off, well it's not over the size of the dog in the fight. That it's all over the size of that fight in the dog, and I'm angry. Nobody could comprehend all of this anger I've got, man. I told you straight, come stand on the spot, and I'll show you all about the man that I'm not. Don't say a word.